ਅਸੀਂ ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਕੰਪਿਊਟਰ ਸਾਇੰਸ ਕਲਾਸ 6 ਵਰਕਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਕੰਪਿਊਟਰ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਲੈਸਨ 2 ਦੇ ਪਾਠ ਦਾ ਅਭਿਆਸ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ, ਜਿਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ ਮਲਟੀਪਲ ਚੋਇਸ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ. ਜਿਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਹਿਲਾ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਹੈ ਜੀ, ਚਾਹ ਦਾ ਫੋਲੋਇੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਏ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੈਸਕਟੌਪ ਐਂਡ ਦੇਅਰ ਆਪਸ਼ਨਸ ਆਰ ਵਾਲਪੇਪਰ, ਟਾਸਕਬਾਰ, ਆਈਕਨ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ਾਰਟਕਟਸ. ਤੇ ਲਾਸਟ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਰਨ ਬਾਕਸ. ਇਹ ਸਹੀ ਉੱਤਰ ਹੈ ਜੀ, ਰਨ ਬਾਕਸ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਏ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੈਸਕਟੌਪ. ਐਂਡ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਵਨ ਇਜ਼ A computer system consists of dash and the options are software only, hardware only, hardware and software, and the last one is none. That is the right answer. A computer system consists of hardware and software. And third question is, which of the following operating system is mostly used in mobile phones? And the options are Windows, Android, DOS, and the last one is none of these. And the right answer is Android operating system is mostly used in mobile phones. And the fourth question is, the main screen that appears after logging in is called dash, and the options are taskbar, wallpaper, background, and the last one is desktop. And the right answer is, the main screen that appears after logging in is called desktop. The fifth question is, which of the following is a part of the taskbar, and the options are start button, notification area, search box, and the last one is all of these. And the right answer is all of the above. So now we are filling the blanks for Padangi. The first one is dash is the default text editor application of Microsoft Windows, and the answer is Notepad is the default text editor application of Microsoft Windows. Second one is recycle bin is an area where dash files or folder are temporarily stored, and the right answer is recycle bin is an area where deleted files or folder are temporarily stored. And third one is dash are a type of icon that has a small arrow symbol on the bottom left corner. And the right answer is shortcuts are a type of icon that has a small arrow symbol on the bottom left corner. So fourth question is Android is a mobile operating system developed by dash, and the answer is Android is a mobile operating system developed by Google. Fifth one is taskbar is a long horizontal bar that usually appears below, and their answer is taskbar is a long horizontal bar that usually appears below the desktop. Sixth question is dash is a group of programs that are used to perform particular task, and the answer is software is a group of programs that are used to perform a particular task. This part the chote tarah wale question padhenge. The first question is, what is a computer system? A computer system is an electronic device used for processing, storing, and communicating data. It works with a combination of hardware such as CPU, memory, and software such as Windows, MS Office, etc. Input unit like keyboard, mouse is used to send data. Output unit, monitor or printer, is used to display result. And memory, RAM, and hard disk is used to store data. It plays an important role in education, business. Second question is, what is booting? And the answer is, booting is the process in which the operating system is loaded into RAM when the computer is turned on. This process is initiated by the DOS, which checks the hardware and prepare the computer to run. So cold booting like shutdown and restarting and warm booting like restarting are the main types. Booting is essential for the proper functioning of the computer. So third question is, what is the desktop? Write the name of the component of the desktop. And the answer is, the desktop is the main screen of the computer, which appears after the operating system load. It contains icons, a taskbar, a start menu, and a recycle menu. The taskbar displays information about running application, and the system tray display information about battery, Wi-Fi, and volume. The desktop provides the user with an interface to easily work with the computer. And the component of the desktops are, the first one is icon, taskbar, then wallpaper, shortcuts. The fourth question is, what are the icons? Write the name of any three icons. And the answer is, icon are small graphic symbol that represent files, folder, or application. They may help the user quickly access any kind of document. So three examples are, the first one is my computer. It is used to view drives and files. Second one is Cyclone to store deleted files. Third one is Google Chrome to use the internet. So the fifth question is, what is the Cyclone? And the answer is, so the Cyclone is a special folder in the Windows operating system that is used to temporarily store, delete files and folder. If a file is accidentally deleted, it can be restored from the recycle bin. And the sixth question is, how to shut down a computer system? And the answer is, to shut down a computer system, and the steps are, click on start menu, select shut down from power option. The computer will automatically shut down once it's powered there. Long answer question padhange, this is pehla question hai ji. What is an operating system? Explain the term according to the type of interfaces. And the answer is, an operating system is a system software that provides a common platform between the hardware and software of a computer. It is the primary means of communication between the user and the computer. It keeps in managing all the resources of the computer, running programs, and storing data. So key function of an operating system are, the key function of an operating system are, the first one is process management. It manages the processes running by the CPU. Second one is memory management. So it manages the space available in RAM. Third one is storage management. It maintains the files and data properly. Device management. It communicates with input-output devices. User interface. It provides the user with an interface of interaction with the computer. And the types of interfaces are, the first one is command line interface. The command line interface is an interface in which the user issue command by opening, and the example are MS-DOS, Linux, terminal. The second one is graphical user interface. GUI consists of icon, images, and graphical element which are used through a mouse or touch screen, and the example are Windows, Mac operating system, Android. And third one is menu-driven interface. It allows the user to make choice through menus rather than command or icons. And the examples are ATM, mobile setting menu. And fourth one is touch interface. This interface is used in smartphone and tablet where work is done through touch and gesture. Examples are iOS, Android. Second question is, what are the Windows application? How would you open commonly used Windows application using the run box? And the answer is using Windows application and run box. And the first one is Windows application. These are software that run on the Microsoft Windows operating system. They are used to perform various tasks such as MS Paint, drawing and graphic design. Second one is Notepad for text editing. Third one is Microsoft Word for creating documents. Fourth one is Calculator for performing calculations. Using Runbox. Runbox is a quick way through which you can open various Windows applications. And the steps are, the first one is press Windows plus R keys. Second one is Runbox will open. Third one is type the required command to open. For example, the first one is Notepad to open Notepad. Second one is MS Paint to open MS Paint. Third one is Calc, which is used to open Calculator. CMD to open command prompt. And fourth one is press Enter. So this way you can easily open various Windows application instantly. So bachcho, mein umeed hai ki tusi part number 2 working with computer system part de sare questions note kar liye honge. So jekar tusi chahunde ho kise tarah samal tan aan waliyan hor vi computer science vishay de naal sambandhit video notification prapt hove, is channel nu like subscribe karna na bhulo. Dhanwad.